What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Now we are back for a glorious Wednesday of What If. And this week, it is What If Killmonger saved Tony Stark, you know, in Afghanistan in the first Iron Man movie. It's going to be interesting, and I'm excited, so let's get right into it.
I'd be out of a job with peace.
Whoa! They had the AC/DC in the background. Damn! You know what's cool? Oh, shit. Oh shit! There he is! Dude, he just choked that! What the hell? Wonder what he was doing there.
They're forged in darkness.
Oof. That's awesome to see. Yeah! This is so awesome! That's so cool! That's so awesome!
Defined by sacrifice.
And I am Iron Man.
Oh, that's so cool!
Without Tony Stark's fateful capture.
We have to do better, build bigger, and fight badder for them.
Oh, damn.
That's why I'm bringing in Lieutenant Eric Stevens, the Navy SEAL who saved
there
my
you
life,
go.
Stark Industries' new
There's
chief
happy.
Security officer.
Tell everybody.
You'd like that, wouldn't you? Because those plans were bankrolled by Stark Industries' COO, Obadiah Stane.
Damn, he did. He revealed it all right
Tony,
there.
Tony, you son of a security.
Oh, man.
There you go, Hap! We never get the iconic Tony Stark broke this!
In a cave! With a box of scraps!
Good for a kid from Oakland. I mean, what's your concern, Pepper? I mean, other than the killing part.
A lot of people come around looking to get their moment in the sun with Tony Stark, and it's my job to sniff out.
Yeah, I don't think that was Killmonger's thing.
And what do you smell?
Nothing. And that's the problem.
Yeah.
Everyone wants something.
Old man used to say. Ah, that's right. Peace means having a bigger stick than the other guy.
Amen.
Hey,
not really, but you know what I mean.
I developed plans for an automated combat drone. Thought I was going to make human soldiers obsolete.
You saved my life. I'd like to return the favor.
Hmm.
Jarvis.
So Killmonger had a version of the idea.
You got an ear for branding.
Project Liber. He's going to have Tony help him with his quest.
Want
to do vibranium.
Too bad Pops used up the last of it during the war.
Not all of it.
Oh, shit.
Stuff pops up all over the globe. You just gotta have the right hookup.
I might have just the guy.
Oh, about that vibranium.
Oh,
they're gonna buy vibranium from him. Okay.
You know what?
So they go to buy the vibranium. This is some sketchy shite they got Rhodes doing.
Where did you find all this?
What's going on here?
Come on, we're on comms. Are you seeing this?
Yep. Oh, the black. He showed up! Holy shite! Black Panther showed up! That's crazy! We can. Oh, wow. I didn't know that. Woo. This is awesome. I didn't know this. I did not anticipate this.
World is not with you, Ghana.
Oh, really? Because you're kind of sending me mixed messages right now.
Let me take the vibranium back where it belongs.
Sorry, cuz. That ain't gonna fly.
Oh, shit!
Burn it down.
Come on, Killmonger, you fuck. Oh, shit!
Never play Clue with Jarvis. He sees all.
Go ahead. Call the cops. Still won't get here in time to save you.
Yeah, well, police are the law. I want justice.
Oh, shit! Kill that bitch quick! No, Tony!
Each one is for a kill. And believe it or not, Tony, I was really hoping you wouldn't make the cut.
Damn it.
I come with a gift, an offering of justice. For I am N'Jadaka, son of Prince N'Jobu.
You are home.
But there's no time to rest, Uncle. War is here.
Damn. Damn, Wakanda goes to war. All because of one situation. Damn, bruh. Fight, like, a large-scale battle. This is awesome. Dude, this is the long night. This is my long night. This is definitely my long night. A long night is here. Winter has come. Oh, this is sick, bro. Oh, this is sick, though! Yeah, this is something I wanted to see anyway, so... This is so sick! What the hell? This is so awesome. dude. This is epic, dude. This is so cool. This is epic, dude. Oh, this is so sick.
Wakanda forever!
Like, what's it? Dude, this is so cool. What is he supposed to win the day? Probably. I would assume. This is so cool! The ride of the Rohirrim! The ride of the Rohirrim! Oh, this is so cool. Get to watch the sunset, though. Or sunrise, or whatever. It was sunset.
I only wish we could share it with our brothers and sisters across the world.
Your father wished the same. Perhaps that is why Bast has returned you to us. You shall become
the next
Black Panther.
He gives him the power of the Black Panther. Okay. All right.
A vengeance for my father and for all my brothers and sisters who suffered through oppression while you just sat back and watched.
You believe the cure for human suffering is more suffering.
The cure is power, and now I have it.
He killed Tony and your brother? How did you get this?
Mr. Stark was a genius, but he's not the only genius. It appears we have...
Heroes are never really gone. They live forever.
This reminds me of a Luke quote.
As do the ones they inspire.
God, I miss Chadwick, man. Is that it? Come on, man. We better get a part two, bro. All right, guys. That was if Killmonger saved Tony, and I really enjoyed it. It was actually really fucking cool. I really want a part two. But yeah. Absolutely loved it. I have nothing to say other than that. I obviously T'Challa. I love T'Challa. Chadwick Boseman, such a great actor. I also think Michael B. Jordan's Killmonger is great. It's very, very cool. I love that. And I love everything to do with Wakanda. If you guys enjoy this video, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you want to follow me along later on. I'm actually watching Loki right now for the very first time. I love that show. And yeah, and if you're into Star Wars too, I'm going through The Mandalorian as well. I've seen it, but I want it on my channel, and I just want to talk about it and stuff like that. So if you're into that, make sure to hit that sub button. But I'll see you guys later. Peace.